Okay, here we'll be starting with turbines. We'll be dealing with what is turbines and their classifications. So turbines are hydraulic machines. The turbines are devices that extract energy from flowing fluid. So flowing fluid will be having energy that will be extracted from, turbines will be extracting energy from flowing fluid. Pumps are also hydraulic machines, but here pumps are devices that give energy to the fluid. Look at the difference. Turbines take energy from the water or from the flowing liquid, whereas pump pass the energy to the fluids. Because of that, you know that the liquid which is at lower level, water is at lower level, gets at higher level because it gets energy through pumps. The geometry of turbines is such that the fluid exerts a torque on the rotor in the direction of its rotation. The shaft power generated is available to drive the generators or other devices. Okay, classification of turbines is done based on variety of things, and they are action of flowing water through the turbine, or what is the main direction of the flow, or how much is the total head and discharge, or specific speed, or disposition of orientation of the shaft. Depending upon these factors, the turbines are classified. Okay, here there is a list of classification. Based on action of flowing water, it is impulse turbine or reaction turbine. Based on direction of main flow, it can be tangential, radial or axial or mixed flow turbine. Classification of turbines based on total head and discharge, simultaneously done, look at that. So if it is a high head, then correspondingly it is a low discharge turbine. If it is a medium head, then there will be medium discharge turbine. And interestingly, if you have got a low head, then you have to let a lot of water. So it is a low head, high discharge turbines. Then based on specific speed, low, medium and high. And already we have seen this classification based on disposition of shaft orientation. So it can be a vertical shaft or horizontal shaft. So we'll go one by one in detail. What is impulse turbine? So what is impulse? We have seen impulse is nothing but product of force and time. So here force acts for very little duration of time. The action is known as impulse or impact. So in case of these kind of turbines, the jet applies force on the vanes, hence the name is impulse turbine. So this is typical Pelton wheel, wherein the water comes from the penstock through the nozzle. It will be converted into a high speed jet. The jet hits the vanes and then the wheel starts rotating. So impulse turbine, the total head or energy is converted into kinetic energy of the jet through nozzle. The jet imparts energy to the blades of the runner and the runner is put into rotation. It hits the blades and then it starts rotating. The pressure around the runner is atmospheric pressure. Once there is a cover here, so the water after impacting, it will be open to atmospheric pressure.